usual morning lineup. Start on chores and sweep to the floors all clean. Polish and wax the laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again and by then it's like 7:15. And so I'll read a book or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cook and basically just wonder when will my life begin. Then after lunch is puzzles and darts and baking. Paper-mâché, a bit of ballet and jazz. Pottery and French really quick candles. Making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, pursue a dress. And I'll reread the books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the wall some more, I'm sure there's room somewhere. And then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair. Stuck in the same place I've always been. And I'll keep wandering and wandering and wandering and wandering. When will my let me go.